हाय हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू रिव्यू वायरली। पोको हैज गोइंग टू लॉन्च न्यू मोबाइल कॉल पोको एक्स थ्री NFC। इट कम्स विद द लेटेस्ट चिपसेट लाइक क्वालकॉम स्नैपड्रैगन 732 चिपसेट एंड 120Hz डॉट डिस्प्ले। इट कम्स विद द प्राइमरी कैमरा 64 MP क्वाड एरे MP। बिफोर गोइंग टॉपिक, मेक श्योर यू सब्सक्राइब बटन, लाइक दिस वीडियो एंड शेयर दिस वीडियो। Now I am coming to some more feature like all necessary innovations like for a superior gaming experience. It comes with a 732G powerful Kryon chipset like a global level Qualcomm Snapdragon 732 chipset, latest advanced chipset 5G chipset for ultimate gaming experience, and it comes with a 120Hz natural windowing like a it can extremely fluidity and speed of 120Hz. Ultra high refresh rate to 240Hz ultra high refresh high touch screen sampling rate, and it comes with a high battery backup. Like a film, we have a 5000 mAh battery for most of the mobiles from MI or any Poco mobile. Now it comes with a 5160 mAh battery, like a maximum comeback power. But this battery ultimate for performing combination, like further it has a larger battery size, as the same with 33 volts super fast charging capability and cool liquid cooling technology to control your gaming experience, like fast and super smooth gaming experience. And coming with a coming to a Qualcomm Snapdragon 732 chipset, coming to this chipset, this is the latest advanced chipset they are going to launch with this mobile. G stands for the powerful gaming performance offered by the new processor. Qualcomm Snapdragon 732 processor boasts the strongest graphic processing capacity and advanced AI computing capability. It used an 8nm processor. In this variant, like 6GB LPDDR4X, large availability of ultimate smooth gaming experience. First rendering, you can play, when you're playing any game, you don't get any interruptions in your screen like a lag or striking in your mobile. You can play ultimate free gaming experience, leading 4G processor in a 2020 latest processor in 2020 from the Qualcomm. And coming to a like a liquid cool technology in by this mobile, already so many mobiles have a liquid cool system, some different cooling system, like a Poco comes with a liquid cool technology 1.0 plus the for 3D heat dissipation plus a fuel spread. Right now I don't have a hand on display. This technology may control your heating in your mobile, and same 6mm heat dissipation, 20% improved capability compared to standard heat, multiplayer graphic affine dissipation and heat, liquid cooling heat pattern to control your CPU overheating processor, like exactly the cutting edge display you need. The mobile comes with and one more thing, like I said, touch display, 120Hz ultra high refresh rate, enjoy the smoothest every time you scroll, use perfection fluiding in like is largely like they have done some touch testing to display, like it comes with 120Hz refresh rate for high screen resolution, like for a gaming experience, smooth scrolling experience, smooth playing games. This is the 120Hz, it can last up to 240Hz range. And now coming to the 240Hz ultra high touch sampling rate, till now no according to my knowledge no other mobile has a 240Hz ultra touch sampling rate. Now they introduced with a Poco X3 NFC, gives you an edge in the gaming era, instant feedback and snap feel while gaming. Compared to the phone with a 120Hz touch sampling rate, 240Hz touch sampling rate for this phone is increased by 100% and feedback speed is fast 16 ms. You can check the video how it look like, how 120Hz and 240Hz look like sampling rate, how accurate, how faster it was. You can play ultimate game with smoother performance which ultra good sensitivity. And coming to the full speed head in the milestone for more than just screen with a high preferring refresh rate, it is also start as smart as it optimized with screens not motion, like it comes with a video recording like 60Hz, like a gaming experience like 60Hz, 120Hz and 120Hz scrolling experience. And coming to a display, it comes with a 6.67 full HD display, like dot display, 2400 × 1080 pixel high resolution and 20:9 aspect ratio comes with, and coming to screen to body ratio, consider 91.25%. Like there is one more option is called 2UV resistant low blue light certification. Rather, certification given by 2UV resistant for it will protect your eyes from cut. It will most of the molds comes with a blue. Most of the digital products like camera, televisions, phone, laptop will come with blue eye. Blue rays. It will damage your eyes. It will control by they have the technology introduced with this mobile. It will control some of the blue light certification. That's what is blue light certificate. UV resistant certification. And coming to extract the entertainment suits, you need can play games, so many feature ones which are dual stereo speakers, even sounds effect that takes you good gaming world. Right now to show some video audio quality, I don't have any physical. If you have physical product, I can show you the proof like how it was. But according to this AI-based audio, you can get good quality audio as well. And coming to the this is the high resistance process tuned XS linear motor, high precision vibration like a game console. If like a vibrator, they comes with a good vibrator. Like if you can play any gaming, you can have good experience gaming experience with this vibrator. And coming to the penta antenna for any uninterrupted connection with a reliable signal, the victory is yours. It provides a reliable signal, keeping the game control stable and all time. You can play gaming. This mobile is especially for gaming cell mobiles. It's a mid-range segment for more than powerful hardware like game turbo 3.4 and even more customizable gaming experience. You can frame rate optimized game system will increase the 7.9 frames per second. And it improves the as usual. It comes with the fast charging capacity, already told 5160 microamps type mesh type pH battery. It comes with 10 hours of gaming charging full charge. When you charge full with full charge, you can play 10 hours of gaming and 17 hours of video streaming and 153 hours of music streaming. It comes with a 32-33 watts fast charging speed, defines the perfect combo: 60% charge in 30 minutes and 100% charge in 65 minutes, 1 hour 5 minutes. It also has a reverse charging, like exactly the cameras you need. It has 4 cameras. One is a 64 megapixel array camera. Here is the features of camera: connect pad camera setup for like. My most options, like when I purchased any camera, I see only camera. Most probably first thing I see in the mobile was camera and later RAM, storage and how battery is the most important to store how much. Like if this mobile has a 13 megapixel ultra wide camera with FOV, you can take 119 degrees range pictures, like photos of everything, video, like everything. And comes with a 64 megapixel main camera. Sony IMX682 sensors take high quality videos. And remaining 2 megapixel camera 4 centimeters like macro camera and 2 megapixel depth camera with 1.7 ultra pixel size. Like you can record, say 4K camera, you can record 60 fps per second, 30 fps per second, 1080 quality. You can record any number of videos with this mobile. And here is the one of the sample photo taken from this mobile, like a 64 main camera with Sony IMX682. Still, when we cropping out even 1% of original photo, like how it looked like that, check the quality by seeing this image. They took it in the Poco X3 NFC. And come, these are the micro lens with a 4 cm ultra close focus. It took a 4 cm natural clear edge processing. This was the some of the images you can see, like you. It was taken with 20 megapixel AF selfie camera, capture best side of your macro accurate and natural broker, whether it's covered street cam, like a it, you can how it look like a like a selfie makeup 20 megapixel AF selfie camera. And coming with a powerful camera, bright like you can check the pick some of the pictures taken by the X3 NFC. These are the some of the there's some more options like a video pro mode, like a create your own masterpiece of video, like a selfie video, like anything you can take. There's one more like a they have technology like AEF lock, focus speaking, smooth video zoom, exposure verification. These are the somehow exactly the style you need. This mobile has two colors. One is shadow gray and one is cobalt blue. I love cobalt blue, it looks so dazzling. I love this blue color. And coming to some more data, metallic luster texture is created throughout an interval process and unique process for the iconic backside. We have logo like a Poco logo in the backside of screen. It's like a glassy finish coating, and it has a side mount fingerprint sensor, power button to on in one design. Like you can use fingerprint and power button given a single button. And one here is it comes with the MIUI 12 for Poco Launcher 2.0. it comes with this operating system. How it looks, the operating system. And coming with some more features, like equipped with the more crucial features, NFC near field communication, IR blaster to control any remote in the world, like IP53 splash proof protection, like a TVCD to protect like any invader go into rain. It can control some extent of from the rain water like that. It comes with a 3.5 mm HD phone jack, and added value protection for you. Poco X3 NFC anti-bacterial case they are giving you. And these are some of the main features. Like I go to specification, how it will, these are the main. So pick into the specifications of this Poco X3 NFC. And it comes with the Qualcomm, as usual I told you later, like it comes with a Snapdragon 4, it comes Kryon 470CP for 8nm processor technology, Qualcomm's processor UP 2.3 up to 2.3 GHz, and Android 6.8GB for better gaming experience for 4th generation Qualcomm AI engine. And coming to a storage RAM, it comes with a two variants, one is 6GB/64 and 6/128GB LDDR4 extra storage. And coming with a display portion, like it comes with UV resin and low blue light certification to protect your friends from blue light, 120Hz refresh rate and 240Hz sampling rate, resolution 24x1080p full HD plus resolution, as usual construct of 1500:1 TAP Gorilla Glass 5. And coming to battery, like it has a 5160 microns type of battery, built in non-removable lithium ion polymer battery, use type C reversible connector port, supports 30 watts fast charging, 30 watts fast charging inbox it comes with it. And coming to the rear camera, rear quad camera 64 megapixel ultra dolly, like Sony IMX682 1.6 ultra pixel 4-in-1 super pixel, you can to take high quality videos or photos, like 1:1.73 sensors f1.89. And coming with a 13 megapixel ultra wide angle camera, 119% build wide twinkle f2.2 aperture, like a wide angle camera aperture, and 2 megapixel micro camera, 1.2 ultra megapixel size of f2.4 frames per second, and 2 megapixel depth sensor, 1.75 ultra megapixel size f2.4, and LED flashlight, red camera photography, like you can take great photos, like a new photo filters. There are so many things comes with a movie frame, AirPod time, AirBeauty time. There's so many options come with the mobile camera, like rear camera video features, like a video proto mode and LVG format, shoots tele video, video macro mode, AI beautification. There are some of the features, like it comes with the 4K video recording up to 30 frames per second, and 1080 video recording up to 30 frames per second, and 720 video recording up to 30 frames per second. Some of the mobiles have 60 frames per second, but they don't support 60 frames per second in this mobile, but they will support until 30 frames per second. And it comes with a slow motion video, 7960 frames FPS and 720 FPS, 240 FPS and 720 FPS, like 120 FPS and 720 FPS. And coming to front camera, it's a 20 megapixel selfie camera, 1.6 ultra micro 4-in-1 super pixels, like f2.2 aperture. Front camera portrait features, like there are so many features, like portrait mode, panoramic, self mode, full screen camera frame, and there are so many lot more options in front camera, but they didn't mention that it has a 4K in front camera. I think so, there is no 4K in front camera. And it comes with a hybrid slim slot, like nano sim plus or micro SD. You can install only two cards in at a time, or one sim card or one memory card, or there two sim cards. and it can expand up to 256 GB, and suppose dual SIM and VoLTE capacity. This is the so many features of the basic main features of this mobile. It comes with 3.5mm jack stereo speaker. Remaining I have mentioned all in previous video. So this is the complete exclusion of Poco X3 NFC. Like they in US they are selling it for like around 299 something range. In different according to country, Europe, Canada, Australia, US, there's around 290-250 range price. In India they may sell it for around 22,000-25,000 rupees. This is the simply review of this model. I hope you enjoy this video. Make sure you subscribe button, like this video, and share this video.